packed, but it's open now. Yay. What do you have to say about that, Jalik?
Hi.
What are you getting? What are you getting?
The most expensive thing?
And come on. Thanks. I didn't pay a dime for any of this stuff. Nothing here, and it's all mine. It's all for me.
Fantastic.
No. Don't do that.
Don't do that. Right here.
Nope. It hit the rim. Oh.
Derek Anderson's pass complete to Jet Gibson.
I have an eyeball. Took my eyeball.
Ow, ow.
You're gonna strangle me.
Eyeball.
Cool.
Still going. It's a tsunami.
They're gonna start another one.
Get him! Hit that corner.
That's all.
I hit like a little girl.
Yeah.
Oh! That's about to get into it. I said, no fighting, Charlie.
Ooh. Blocked.
It feels like it.
Calvin Benjamin. That's awesome, dude. Good job. Oh.
artsy. This building is so artsy. So we're in High Point. DJ is also vlogging. At the same time I'm vlogging. But yeah, we're in High Point now, so we're gonna skate and vlog and skvlog. And John's with us, so that's new. My wheel totally got stuck in that curved crack and I just like rode it like this. Woo! Alright, so we've been here before. I don't think I vlogged. I think it was just on DJ's last one. It's pretty fun. Super buttery. Nice. A cop drove by like there like one time and me and DJ just freaking booked it. It was pretty great. That costs money.
I've always wanted to ride a train too.
This side's bigger. This side's smaller, you see
that? No.
This side is bigger than this side.
I don't think so.
It is, I promise.
No, it's because this crack here is angled weird. Like they're just like cool. Oh, okay. It's closer to me. That's fine, I guess. Well, I'm not, so. I mean, you could sack yourself, but you might not. Get out of here, faggot.
We'll get like a soon.
Why'd you even?
Dang it! Why don't I even start filming? Stupid.
John, you ready?
Yeah, I'm about to hit record.
Alright, go.
Great. So good. Ouch. Did you just... Was that the crack that took you? The crack did that?
Yeah, you didn't hear it stop.
No.
Like immediately. I went right here to pop. Like
could you not pop before the crack?
That's what I was asking. If I would need to pop before the crack.
I don't know. Dude, you could do that. You could easily do that. You hit the wall.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh,
am I going first?
Yeah. Oh, God.
He did it too. Oh my god. Okay, just ride up to it.
John, you're just gonna go
just
behind me.
Right when you get to the slant of it, just kind of don't ollie, just like lift up a little bit and then just like push it on it. And you'll just ramp off of it on your trucks.
Like right here.
See? Like that. Just don't nosedive like Dylan. Flatten it out once you get off. You can do it though. Yeah, that's it. You just gotta lift up. You just gotta lift up with it. With your knees. Okay, you guys go whenever you're ready. Dylan's got it. Lift up a little more. Like, you gotta like push it off of it with your legs. John is still outside trying the pole jam. I am so sweaty and hot. And... Whew. Oh man, but it's fun. It's a fun place. It's so sketchy, it's fun. Like, alright, I think Tristan's gonna do this. Never mind, he said not today. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Jesus, crooked grind? Oh, there's John. Hey, John, can I get some of that? John, can I have some of that? Sick. All right, go.
So many things went wrong right there.
Yeah.
I did that. Or was it last time?
Just now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to watch one of your videos.
Oh, here, hold on, let me turn on the light. Okay, that's better. Hey guys, well, that's pretty much the vlog for today. Me and Garrison are just chilling out right now. Adam might call me later. Might go hang out with him for a minute.
You are?
Maybe.
How long?
Depends on how late he calls me.
How long?
I don't know.
Until 10?
Maybe.
Like you did last night?
Maybe.
dumb.